of me failing. But long before having hurt, I'd say